the greatest pleasure, on behalf of the university, to confer upon you the award of Doctor of Sciences, honoris causa. Secondly, it gives me the greatest pleasure, on behalf of the university, to confer upon you the award of Doctor of Sciences, honoris causa.
I now ask Professor Dean Elizabeth to respond.
How quickly he pushed the microphone down. it's a huge honour to be given this award. And I just want to make a very, very short response. Because first and foremost, this is your day. Chosen career and to come here today and have it presented to you, your certificate. So huge congratulations to you all. And I know that you must have gone through so many challenges, and particularly during the pandemic. Congratulations. I love reading, and I hope you all love reading. Well, you may love audiobooks, you know. President Barack Obama wrote his first memoir quite some time ago now and called it Dreams for My Father. If you haven't read this book, I would suggest you try and dig into it. Because just as you have achieved your dreams, your dream, this is the first dream, you surely will have more dreams that you would like to achieve. You may achieve some, you may not achieve some. But the challenge is to have a dream, or in fact, plenty of dreams. And don't be put off by any of the barriers that are placed in front of you. And that's why I suggest that you do dip into President Obama's Dreams for My Father. Because we can assume that individuals of such stature have had it quite easy. This is why I'm quite addicted to autobiographies and biographies. Because I want to learn about the backgrounds of people who have achieved, those that haven't achieved as well. Because we can always learn something. And final example of a dream is my own. I entitled my memoirs Dreams for My Mother, because as you've heard, her dream was to achieve her academic qualification at Cambridge University. And in that era, she didn't feel it would be possible to have such a career as a single mother. Today, I think things have changed enormously, thank goodness. And so, this isn't a plug for you to go out and buy the book, I wouldn't dare do that. But if you are curious, you can go onto my website. Because I think I'm now realising but it has come as a surprise to people when they have learned about my childhood and early adult life that I have achieved in this life. If I have achieved, you can achieve as well, and you have demonstrated it here today. Thank you so much.
Yeah, last time. We are here to celebrate success. We are here to celebrate beauty. We are here to celebrate anything African that can act as a role model to children in our community and children in the diaspora in within the African continent. Would you imagine that Professor Dean Elizabeth was a Nigerian born, brought up in the UK. She has achieved greatness. She has achieved every great thing that any African born child would want to model to become, becoming the Doctor of Sciences in the UK. Only 24 of them in the entire country. How incredible is that? Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe to inspire someone.